Hey guys, what is up? It's Nile Vlogs here, back with a brand new vlog. Anyways guys, so today I am doing a new vlog, as you guys can tell.
Now I'm gonna shower and start my day. I had to take a break from brushing my teeth because my father just took my car. Boy, what the hell, boy? Never mind, the villain has left the car. I have transitioned over to my podcasting station now. This is like my podcasting office where I do podcasts. I got a 32 teams in 32 days Detroit Lions podcast I gotta do. First, I'm gonna make the truth, the podcast title, Twitter page, and then I'm gonna do that, let you guys listen in a little bit. All right, boys, so finally created the Twitter page. Here we go, the truth. Go follow it on Spotify, go follow it on Twitter. Best sports podcast, because I write it. Now that I got that taken care of, I'm gonna make lunch. Right now I'm just gonna make a sandwich and have a protein bar most likely, just because I'm gonna probably go lift soon, get my chest workout in, I don't know yet. Hi, Luke. All right, guys, shifting over, I'm gonna do the podcast real quick. You know, right, and something I noticed early on is that a lot of females have told me that Nile is a great guy. You know, a lot of people would want him. He's very good looking. He's got a very, very, very big personality. And so he's definitely a top contender for a lot of females out there. Thinking, why the heck I'm wearing a sweatshirt in 115 degree weather? Well, I'm gonna record the geography bee that you guys may or may not have seen. It's gonna be coming out soon. Me versus my brother, I always lose, so we'll see how this goes.
Now why don't you show us what you got. Indian, not correct.
Arctic.
Andes.
Oh,
that
one I wrote down.
It's not what Lucas
is. That was like one of those ABCD questions.
All right, guys, so I forgot to film before I left, but I finished the geography bee. I'll share a little bit of that probably before this clip. Anyways, guys, it's Taco Tuesday, so I'm gonna go to Cafe Rio and get some tacos because I haven't had Cafe Rio in a while and I love that. So we're gonna get some tacos, bring them home for the fam, and then get ready to go to the D-backs game in like an hour. Alright, guys, decked out in my Twins gear for a Diamondback game. Diamondbacks versus Giants. Trey's picking me up. I'll try to vlog a little bit while I'm there. Probably not too much because it's going to be one of the last times I'll see my friends. So let's go, Twins.
In the dirt and blocked by Casale. Wait a minute. Is he saying he took the mask off and used it to stop the ball?
That's exactly what he's saying.
Like, what are those three?
I know I'm wrong. Wait. I don't know. Okay. I said Montreal, but I don't think...
I said Toronto.
It's Toronto.
It is Toronto.